Scammers are always trying to find new modus operandi.